As you all knew.
Mira, nuestro próximo encuentro.
Guys, guys, come! Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Indonesian store. You come to my store, I give you what I want, get one free. Excuse me, sir, what is this? Oh, New Zealand money, bye guys!
Clap once if you can hear my voice. Okay, so the spice competition's about to begin. So those of you who are interested in participating, get your plates and sit down. Just one spoon.
We are now leaving the college to go to Atlantic College, and we will be there in 24 hours. We will be there.
Yes,
it's exciting. It's for a conference, and landed in London. We are in Heathrow Airport and now we're gonna get a train to get to Atlantic College. First time for Fernanda in the UK.
Look at this place! Oh my god, Atlantic College, congrats!
Hi friends! We are
in Atlantic College!
In the dining hall, which is so cool!
It's a castle!
I've been meeting all this lot and it's been making me miss you all very much. And the college and the valley, the snow, although they tell me you haven't had very much. But anyway, hi everyone, hope you're working hard and being good.
Hi, I'm Nikolai from Norway. This is Sully from Somalia and Britain, and this is Tom from Britain. We want to say hi to Francesco.
Hi Francesco.
Francesco. Hello Dilija. Thank you for coming to AC.
We hope you enjoyed it.
Take
it down! Take a blanket down! Put it down! Okay, this was the reportage from Clara's birthday 2018. Everything is good, Clara is alive.
We are in Edinburgh. It's Clara's birthday.
Clown.
Happy birthday.
Thursday.
It's super windy, but we made a surprise. We came up here.
That's how amazing they are. Do we have a lighter? Excuse me. Excuse me.
And then we met some Italians who didn't believe that I'm Italian too.
And they didn't get it in the
they
beginning.
Didn't understand that
they're
I'm
like, Italian. Oh, she knows two words or something.
Airport in Moscow, and probably this vlog is gonna be super late because the Wi-Fi is not working and my laptop is not working either. But Fernanda and I survived this trip. We're about to go to Yerevan. It's been an amazing week. We've been to Atlantic College, which was the first UWC. We met some people. We had this conference about roots to resilience. And it was very interesting. The most interesting thing was getting to know these people and getting to know a UWC that is so old compared to one of the newest ones. So Atlantic College has been a UWC since 1962, and we've been a UWC since 2014. We visited Edinburgh and we made a surprise for one of our second years. Tomorrow we're back to daily lives. Although this felt like a long, long time. So hopefully this has been an interesting vlog. It definitely has been an interesting week. We couldn't film many things because we had a phones away policy. But thank you to everyone who was there. Thank you, Fernanda, for coming with me. It was really amazing. So see you guys next week.